What up, Ghetto Mites? Welcome to another episode of Ghetto Mites. And today I have for you another seafood boil. And as you can see, let me just take this camera so you can see what's happening. Yeah. I bought me a wok today, and I did everything, warmed up everything in a wok. Hallelujah. Let's put that back. Hopefully y'all can see me. And I got tired of plain old regular butter sauce. So I bought some butter and some clam juice and some chili paste and all these different other ingredients and mixed them together. I bought some snap peas and some broccoli, so I kind of did it like a stir fry. Good. And I got some corn in here. I got some potatoes, mussels, shrimp, crab, eggs. And I tried a new sausage today. This is called like a Mississippi Island. I love Mississippi Island. So, let me pray and let's get it in. Oh, glory. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for this food that you have allowed me to receive. I ask, Lord God, that you bless the mouth that is about to receive it. And I give you the glory, the honor, and the praise. In Jesus' holy name, I pray. Amen and amen. I wish I could have did a video of me cooking it. Wow, snappy. I bought some real garlic this time. I'm sorry, y'all. That's my little garbage bag. I bought some real garlic this time to put down my boil. I made a sauce. You see this is piping hot. Let's taste the shrimp, because the shrimp is floating in the sauce. So congratulations, in order to my goddaughter, Caitlin. She had her baby today, a little 6-pound boy by the name of Emmanuel. And if you don't know what Emmanuel means in the Bible, means God with us. Boy. Leftover seafood boy. Bomb. I'm trying to get some of everything. So this time ain't doing me no good. And I made the sauce spicy. And I just got some the regular smeggle of water. Would have been nice to have ice in the water, but when you got kids that don't fill up ice trays, you're not gonna get that. And they know that I love me some ice water. I can't drink it if it ain't cold. Don't play with me. I don't want to play. I don't want to eat. I gotta get it out. I got scissors over here. I'll cut them. Cut it open. These vegetables, y'all? So done. I want to char vegetables with a shrimp. You know what? Let's build. Oop. It's hot. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. Sorry, I'm smashing today. I'm so hungry. Still got some of these green lips in here too. Stain coming off of it. Come on, crowd. That's butter. Hit you in the back of the rizzo. I do. This made a pretty good sauce. Spicy. Nice and good. I know. I don't know what should be popping to this. That's the wrong way across. But there you go. Excuse me. Thing I heard about these knuckles, it's opening now. You see that? But once they good enough. Ooh, next time I'm gonna put some saffron. It's hot. And I was smart from that fire. Now I'm cool. Who always my water was cold. Y'all let me know in the comment section if y'all want to see like my wig work. Well, just stick to my back. I wouldn't be offended. Let me know. Ooh, this spicy. I'm starting to bust a sweat, y'all. Spicy, but good. Nothing in there. Ooh, I'm so full. I don't think I've eaten enough. I'm so full, y'all. I'm full. All right, y'all. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share if you care. Until the next time I see y'all, I'm going to leave the rest of this for my family. Because they always ask me for something. And you see, they ain't in my video today. So, obviously, they not around there at the hospital. But my goddaughter. So, I get to make a video in peace. And when they all go back to school. Glory be to God. When they go back to their school. Ooh, that's hot. This is gonna be a glorious day. Alright, my good old mic. If you're looking for a church home and you're in the Racine, Kenosha, Wisconsin area, visit my church. It's called Acts Family Worship Center and is located at 5707 7th Avenue. If you are in the Milwaukee area and you're looking for a church home or a place to visit, go visit Greater Bethlehem Temple, 222 East Center Street. Until the next time I see you again, now it's time to say goodbye to all my ghetto mice. G-H-E-T-T-O. M-I-T-E-S. I see I'm sweating up in here. Help me, Lord. That's why I want to go to hell. All right, till the next time I see y'all. Peace.